Atlanta Mayor Keisha Lance Bottoms vowed Sunday evening that America will get to the other side of this as the country grapples with widespread unrest and Atlanta becomes the focus of another fatal shooting of a black man at the hands of police. To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.